think from day one, Revel, in contrast to most other casinos in the area, had a particular emphasis on the boardwalk, the beach, and the ocean. Revel brought in an internationally recognized team of experts on ocean and coastal processes to look at what we could do, what Revel could do, to improve the quality of the beach.
By 2009, with the Northeasters we had that winter, they were stuck with almost no sand on the beach in the northern, say, 2,000 feet of the Epsican Island Atlantic City shoreline. And Revel, is, of course, had commenced construction as this deterioration started and got really severe and quite noticeable. Then they came to several of us and said, what can you do to help keep a beach in front of our property?
We started to work with the Corps of Engineers who were responsible for the replenishment of this, what is a federal beach project in Atlantic City that first was constructed in 2004. The Corps of Engineers came back and pumped an extensive amount of sand to replenish the beach and to repair and replace the dune system. But the second part of the process is designing something that will keep that sand longer.
We came up with this idea of repairing the existing structures, which are two rock groins or jetties, and these two structures were in somewhat disrepair, but the idea was to connect the shoreline between them at their seaward tips with a rock sill, which would act as kind of like a weir or a dam to keep the sand on the shoreline rather than let it flow away offshore or to the south.
The ocean was at the edge of the boardwalk, and as you look out there now, you can see there's probably 300 to 350 feet of new beach, and once you sit or you're up in Revel overlooking the beach and the ocean, you could be anywhere in the world.
Beach is a big part of our product in Atlantic City. It's why people come, and particularly spring through fall. It's attractive not only to tourists, but all attendees, whether you're here for retail or convention attendees. It's a big part of why people come to the Jersey Shore.
We got to have a nice beach outside a beautiful resort like this. And the proximity to the resort is phenomenal. The beach looks beautiful right now. It's graded beautifully, beautifully clean.
Well, I think they have kind of a grand plan to make the beach the focus of their establishment. They want it to be the first thing that the guest thinks about. That's the whole goal, I think, is to make the visitor more conscious of their maritime environment in which they have placed this facility.